These are bee farmers from Wampua village in the Makam district. The honey they harvest comes from these stingless bees, the kundu bee. While these are native bees, beekeeping was only introduced to these farmers a few years ago.
Now community blow me, all family, extended family, only look him, only come join him, they are interesting. Only in one na time mipla extract him all honey out. Na mipla start to use him this low honey, mipla find him plant is something outlaw, this la stingless bee or this la native bee blow him of Papua New Guinea.
The beekeeping training for the locals was one of the projects by PNG Biomass. Frank Godfrey, a bee farmer, said this has helped the community with food security and income. He registered his small business and has been training other interested farmers as well.
You see me expanding as far as 35 farmers now inside the village, but let's extend him out, I've got more than 50 farmers now.
While these beehives have been locally made, Frank says they're working on using clay pots in the future.
Bee, stingless bee, blow me, or pure native bee, blow, Papua New Guinea, but me farming more clay pot as well. Reflecting my identity, blow, Makam.
With more than 50 farmers now involved in bee farming, their challenge now is finding the market to sell their honey.
I did supply my honey to the PNG Biomass office, and unfortunately, Makam Valley Secondary School, where only come identify most of me work with one, only like him in a me work with supply easy. Low up, but the constant marketing, I mean, not yet.
Lucy Kopana, National MTV News, Leh.